this is Herbalist Natalie. Many of you have been asking me about how I'm doing since my surgery, and I just wanted to give everybody a little bit of an update. A little bit of background. A year ago, let me start earlier than that. When I was born with what's known as a bicuspid aortic valve. So my aorta had two fused leaflets together, and so it was very difficult for my aorta to open. Long story short, it's the most common heart defect. It affects 2% of the population. Arnold Schwarzenegger even had it. That's why he had open heart surgery. My brother has it, and I have it. It's a congenital defect. So we knew at some point I was going to have open heart surgery. And unfortunately, that came a little bit earlier than what I had planned on, but it was successful. And on July 19th of 2016, I had open heart surgery. They opened my heart and took out my natural valve, my aortic valve, and replaced it with a mechanical valve and sewed me back up. And a couple weeks later, I had a major complication from that surgery. And I had to be rehospitalized, and I needed an emergency heart surgery again. It's called pericardial window. And it was a long recovery. So here I am over a year later. I think we're approaching 13 months now. And as you can see, I am doing really well. I am back at the gym. I am working full time again. Everything's moving along. I have a new valve that ticks all the time. I can hear it. And it's supposed to last 5,500 years. So knock on wood, I won't have to have heart surgery ever again. So I want to thank everybody for all of their well wishes, their donations, their cards, all these beautiful, beautiful tokens that I received during my recovery. It really was amazing to receive all these things. And thank everybody for always asking about how I'm doing. And I just love all of you. And thank you so much. Bye. Many people ask me what my valve sounds like. Since it's mechanical, it clicks every time that it closes. So I thought I'd give you a little taste to what my valve sounds like. Make sure you turn your volume up. TikTok.